Okay, let's talk about Booleans. Kind of glazed over it just a little bit in previous videos. So let's show you what that's all about. Booleans, another good aspect to plasticity. It does a really good job creating them. So I got the sphere here. We're going to do Shift D, create a new one. I'm going to scale him. Bring them up and scale them, squish them. Hit G. We're gonna move them back. That'll make a interesting little design. Okay, so we've got our two solids here. So any two solids can boolean together. So depending on which order you, let's move him back. Move him back just a little bit. There we go. That'll work. All right, so whichever one you select first is going to be like your primary shape, and then your secondary shape is the one that will cut and do everything else. So if you hit Q, that is your main Boolean operation, but then you got other options. Okay, so it automatically goes to difference, which is W. You can do Shift E for intersect, so it'll create a shape just out of the two intersections there. You can do Shift Q, which is a slice. So right click, show you what that's all about. Let's get rid of X here. As you can see, it did a and it ended up making like three different objects. So let me bring him back. I'll just move him. So you can see. So that one's always a fun one. If you need something that fits perfectly into another one, that's a good way to do it. Get it back to the original two here. Okay. So hit Q again. So you could do just a regular difference, cuts him out. And let's look at the what the intersect does. See? You can also move and have kind of a live view of what's going on. You can scale him. So this way you can kind of get a good idea of what the shape's going to look like afterwards. So this is really powerful. You're able to get a lot of different oddball shapes. So, but that is basically Boolean in a nutshell.